Hey, what's up, guys? This is Mark Chess. I'm back again for a quick comparison between the Jordan Vine Labs 0.1, which is Russell Westbrook's signature shoe, and versus the Adidas Harden Volume 2s, which is James Harden's signature shoe. Basically, they're on the same price point, so let's get on to comparison. So for the traction, the Jordan Vine Labs 0.1 uses a multi-directional pattern, while the Harden Volume 2 uses what they call the fractal pattern. For me, both of them have a really good grip, although the Vine Labs doesn't squeak a lot, but it does grip the floor. While the Volume 2 does squeak a lot and really grip well. So for the traction, I'll give it to the Harden Volume 2. So let's get on to the material. The Harden Volume 2 uses fused mesh upper, and on the toe area, they have forged fibers. It adds durability and support, and it does job really well. And while the Vine Labs 0.1 uses a synthetic upper, and I might say it's also very supportive and durable. Another difference between the two shoes are, even though they are both one booty upper, the Volume 2's material inside is really comfortable. It's really helps your foot down. Although there's a little bit of heel slippage, it's not a big problem that you can adjust on the lace loops. But the main difference between the two shoes is the Vine Labs 0.1 is a bit warm than you take for a long time, and compared to the Volume 2s, which are more breathable and it's more comfy, the materials are more comfy. But overall, the support and durability, they're both the same. So I give a little edge on the Volume 2s regarding the materials. So moving on to the lockdown. Let's go on first to the Jordan Vine Labs 0.1. It has a strap on top of it. It's a bit mid-cut. And there's the lace loop. And you can pull out the lace loop for ultimate lockdown on the toe area, and it has a good amount of Achilles pillow at the back. It's very comfortable when you wear it and you strap down your foot. You're locked on really well. You don't have to lace up again while you're playing, and you're good to go. So for the Harden Volume 2's lockdown, at first I was my heel was kind of slipping a bit, so I readjusted the lace on the second and third level. So on the second level, I cranked it down to the second part, while the last level, I put it on the last hole. So that made the lockdown really good. After I made that adjustment, I didn't need to lace up again while I was playing. So with this, I give the lockdown edge to the Jordan Vine Labs. So let's get on to the cushion. So the Jordan Vine Labs uses a full zoom air unit all across the sole, which is pretty amazing. I felt it bounce after breaking it in or after 3 games. And the nice thing about it is you don't feel high off the ground. You still feel a good amount of court feel. And I must say it's a pretty good combination of cushion, impact protection, and a little bit of bounce. And so for the Harden Volume 2s, it uses a full length boost. It's full length zoom air and full length boost with this two shoes. So the Harden Volume 2 uses a full length boost, which is really, really comfy. No break-in needed. when you wear it the first time, you feel the boost. But with the difference between them with the white knots is the whiteness has a little bit more bounce in it, which I really like. But what's good about the Harden Volume 2s is the protection is really good. On things that you need rest on your knees and ankles, I'll go with the Volume 2s. But when doing on game times, which I really need a quick step on my foot, I'll go with the Jordan Whites. Both shoes goes a little bit wide, so which I really like for it gives you more lateral support. But I think the edge with this is for the Harden Volumes, which is quite a bit more wider. So if you need more lateral support, go with the Harden Volumes. So overall, what will I choose? What will I recommend to you guys? Pretty depends. You can go wrong with both shoes. They're both great shoes. Awesome performers for me. But during, like I said earlier, during the days when I really need to perform a bit more quicker on my step, I'll go with the Jordan Whites. But on days that I need to rest my knees and ankles, I'll go with the Volume 2s. There's a bit of difference in the price point. Here in the Philippines, the Volume 2s are 7,500 pesos, and the one in the 0.1 goes 6.5, I think, 6.7, and 1,000 difference, which is $20 difference in US dollars. So if you're more on the budget, you can go around with the one in 0.1, but if you have more cash, go with the Volume 2s. If you're more on the budget side, I'll suggest you go on the YMI 0.1. But if you don't care about the budget, go with the Harden Volume 2s. Alright, so that's it for my quick comparison between the Jordan YMI 0.1 and the Harden Volume 2s. So let me know what you think. Hit me a comment down below. Don't forget to like and subscribe once again. And see you on the next one. Cheers!